Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the World's Dance Marathon, a contest of endurance and skill. Look at these marvelous kids, ladies and gentlemen. After 2,498 hours and weeks and weeks of blood, sweat, and frustration, there's precious daisies. A big hand for our contestants, ladies and gentlemen, a big hand.
Shalimar Swan is show. Me dig the jab once more.
Boy, I am down to kill.
Oh, boy,
I dig that in here.
And did you hear those pep cats call?
Yeah.
Come on, boys, let's have a ball.
Dip, dip, jump, jump, and jive.
Makes you dig your jab on the other side.
Yep, yep.
free. Take good care of yourself, you belong to me.
Eat an apple every day, go to bed by three.
Take good care of yourself, you belong to me.
Be careful crossing streets, ooh, don't eat meat, ooh, not on the streets, ooh, you'll get a kangaroo when you're tongue out. Keep away from bootleg boots when you're on a spree.
Take good care of yourself, you belong to me.
Enjoy a vanilla phosphate or a Coca-Cola! unlucky couple folks, struggle with them, cry with them, hope with them, vote online for them. I mean, sponsor them. We really ought to have more sponsors for these wonderful kids, ladies and gentlemen. I have the honor to announce that Oak Electric on Gunderson is sponsoring Men's Night at the Old Dance Marathon Hall. A big hand for Oak Electric!
That's what keeps me up at night. Oh, gee whiz, oh, gee whiz, that's why I can't eat a bite. Those flaming eyes, that flaming you. Oh, mister, oh, sister, tell me
see, though not necessarily the bottom two, one of these couples had the lowest overall total when we combine the judges' scores with your votes. Len, like your thoughts on these two couples before we...
Well, I've got great respect for both of these couples. They've no dance experience from either of these young chaps, and yet they've come out, they've spent weeks and weeks investing in this competition, blood, sweat, and frustrations, and yet they've come out, they've entertained us, the judges, I'm sure they've entertained everyone here, and they've done a great job for non-dancers. Well done.
Time to get to the inevitable. Or leaving right now is...